All right, here we are. It is May 22nd, out at the farm. So this hive here is the one that's been building crazy comb for me, and a little angry. So let's see what they're up to today and go from there. Of course, it's the end of the day, but you know what? I saved this one for last just because they were angry last time, so. So let's see what they're up to and we'll break it down. Bear with me here for a minute. So, a lot up top, which I didn't expect. But quite a few right there. Why is that frame separated? Alright, well let's just get it off and we'll inspect it. Oh my, look at that. Well, apparently it was separated enough to... Come on, go, go. Enough to make a big old burr comb. All right, so let's see what they're up to. All right, put my inner cover on. Smoke them. I know. Well, I'm just trying to clean it up. All right. So here we are. You can see what you can't. This is my angry hive that crazy burr, but I'll take it if they're gonna build. Everybody else is bringing in a whole lot of nectar and see what they're up to. There's nectar. Nectar on the outer edge. Exactly what we thought it would be. That's a full frame right there. Look at that. Holy. Look at that. It's one of my girls. Well, I'm trying to be quick. Quick. I want to make sure we don't have swarm cells. And just want to be quick. Get in, get out. See what we got to do. Make sure we're going in the right direction. Stop slamming your hive tool down on a... Look at that, drawing that out, nice. So I'm noticing the left side of the hive, which is not the sun side, is getting drawn out faster. Kind of crazy. Too late to see eggs. I don't think I will be able to see eggs. You seeing this? Beautiful. So still nectar right there. It's getting late in the day. I'm not going to be able to see what I want to see. always seems to be the way. The only time I can come over here is really either early Saturday morning or after work. All right, well, let's see what we got here. This is interesting. That's a whole lot of drones right there. Ooh, that's a big cup. You seeing that cup right there? You seeing that thing? Right here. It's a start to a big cup. That's the I'm not playing around cup. Right? Yeah, that one had still had a B on it, so. What are you guys doing in here? Well, I can't trust you ladies anymore, can I? Can I? Ah. Oop, that one fell in anyways. Okay, so. Looks good. Crunching in bees over here. You guys right up there. So look at that pattern. Stuff the frame, and unfortunately nectar's going right in right behind it, so got eggs on the outer side. We got young, I don't see eggs, but I see young larvae. So recently we've had a queen. Can't give it the old for sure of 3 days. Come on. Come on. You guys get out of there. Get out of there. All right. This is pollen and nectar. Don't see anything that resembles larva, eggs. So it's old cat brood, which is that's emerging. That's all emerged, and they're putting pollen right back in it. That's right in the middle too, so not happy with that one. Stop stinging. Hold on, I'm just trying to clear the air here, ladies. Clear the air. All right, I'm sick of that. The stand's not big enough, so I don't have a little nice space for benches and tools. All right. Whew. Ladies are starting to roar. So this is a perfectly good frame to come in and, oh, there's my queen right there. Look at that. There's my queen. Fix it. She looks good. So she's in the bottom. And there's places to lay. So this hive, I mean, look at the numbers. So I don't understand. And they're drawing that out. Okay. So she was right up against that. Just want to see this end one to know what they're doing. They're starting to really fly now. All right, so that's all pollen. Bee bread turned into bee. All right, there goes the old back muscles. All right, so let me just clean this up, get the top on. Hopefully they'll calm down a little bit. Hopefully they will quiet down a hair. So definitely nectar flow to the point where they are really doing well with it. So, all right, okay. All right, so the next box is gonna be the interesting one. So let's get these girls down. Get this one on top and see what we can do here. Alright. Looks good. Alright, hold on. Hold on. I guess it really doesn't matter because they're still roaring. So looks good. All right, so drawn. Still trying. But look at the nectar. Squish bean. Come on. All right, well, here you go. So what I'm gonna do here is they're building the other side so much better than this side. I'm going to put this one outside for now. And I'm going to slide it over here. That wasn't bad. If that's all we've gotten down to, then let's look at this frame. Beautiful drawn out. She just hasn't come up and laid in it yet. So give myself space. Look at that, huh? This frame is heavy too. Look at the nectar all the way to the outside. If it's not nectar, it's pollen or it's brood. So bulging corners, as you can see, with honey. So the next stop must be honey supers. Give these girls. I don't know if I'll be able to make it next week or not, but oh, look at that. Whoa, 1, 2, 3, 4. These girls make huge cups. Yeah, well, there's no need to swarm. There's no need to swarm. Looks good though. Wow. Look at that frame, huh? Once again, I gotta see. Should have brought my ladder. Ladder's the perfect height. Anyways. That is perfect. Okay, hold on. Yep, beautiful. So they finally just settled in. The only problem is they're building, there's so much nectar coming in, the corners are being overrun with fat corners with nectar. But look at that. Like I said, they're, what are you guys doing? Look at them. They're all coming up the top here. All right, well, I'm gonna do this. I'm putting this undrawn right in the middle, ladies. Come and get it. So, pretty much it. There we go. Stupid feeder. All right, so. So that is that. Let me just see what we got in the first honey super and call it a day. Yeah, buddy. There you go. All right. Whew. So, these girls had, what did they have? Looks like they had a couple pre-drawn for them. But, look at this, this is in a week. That is in a week. Oh, I'm gonna fix the camera. I don't know if I ever fixed the camera. Hold on. You even see that? Hardly. Smoked out. Oh, it's taking so long with this camera. So this is what I was just showing. That's a week. And there's a ton of bees on the frames that I do have up here. So this is a week. Ooh. She's come up and she's laid eggs right in there. So they've definitely accepted brand new frames. So. Let them hatch out. And hopefully they'll start moving some of that nectar up. But this is a frame they've had. Look at the nectar. Wow. Ladies, impressive. Impressive. Look at the nectar on the outer edge. Right there. Big old honey frames, so. Big old honey frames. I'm impressed. I am impressed. Well, let's just get rid of that. That way you don't build on it. Get off there. There you go. So, one frame she's come up and she's laid in. And another frame they've really done a great job drawing it out. You see where they're at. So this hive, like I said, this is another one of my hives that was behind. Wow, that's heavy. Look at that. What's that gonna be next week? Holy smokes, look at that. I gotta put this right there. See if this camera will pick it up. That is all nectar. All nectar. Beautiful. Whew, wow. Heavy frame. Look at that. Oh my, that's like closest one I've seen. That's definitely the closest one I've seen. For sure, that's, oh, that's why it is. That's why it was all messed up. There's no shoulder on the frame. Must have snapped off. More nectar right there. Look at this, just beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So these girls have really went from building crap in between each frame to literally my first, looks like my first full honey frame. So very promising right there. Take that. I will take that. So, let me just see what's in this one real quick, which I doubt it. There's anything. But they've got the space. Once they start filling out those frames, I'll start shuffling them around. This high, why is that everything separated? All right, so there's nothing even worth seeing up here, so. Just gonna put it in the middle. And they're only really, I mean, I see bees on it, but it's not worth looking at. So that's it, things look awesome. Thank you for watching.